Subscribe to Femina and press the bell icon.
Hey friends, this is Neha Ranglani, a nutrition and lifestyle educator. And today we are going to talk about weight loss tips. So here are a few guidelines to help you burn that unwanted fat. The first one is, listen to your body. Now the clock clearly rules over us these days. But do you know that our body also has an internal clock which works as per the day and the night cycles? So most of us eat as per the clock, but we don't eat when we are hungry. And that's when our body starts storing extra fat. So the very important thing that you need to do is listen to your body's messages. Eat when you're hungry, drink when you're thirsty, sleep when you're sleepy, and relax when you're stressed. And then your body will burn that fat. The second one is, eat natural, wholesome and unprocessed food. The market is flooded with all the processed and chemically loaded food. And of course, the world is living on it for convenience, pleasure and satisfaction. But do you know, these foods actually take away the vital vitamins, nutrients and minerals from your body, which affects your cell functioning. So the minute you make a change from processed to unprocessed, your body starts burning fat because it gets all the nutrients it needs for proper cell functioning. The next is, do not skip meals. Now a lot of people, due to their busy, hectic lifestyles or meetings, conferences, they skip meals, or some people even skip meals to lose weight on purpose. But what happens when you skip meals is your body goes into fat storing mode and your metabolism drops. So whatever you eat after that, after those long hours of gap, gets stored into fat faster. So make sure you do not skip your meals if you want to burn that fat. Eat small meals instead of large ones. Now a lot of people have a mindset that if they eat 3 meals a day or they eat large meals at one time and they do not snack in between, they will lose weight. But we don't realize that our stomach has a limited capacity to process the food we eat. And when we overeat, the body uses whatever it needs for energy and the remaining is stored as fat. So the best thing you can do is eat up to 80% full and keep 20% space empty in your stomach so that you don't increase on your fat stores. And also eat smaller snacks like nuts, seeds or fruits in between when you're hungry. The next is, chew your food well. Most of us eat food in front of a TV or with family while talking or we are on the phone. And then we start eating food mindlessly without realizing how much we've eaten, and we don't chew our food well. When we don't chew our food well, the food stays undigested in the gut, which affects our metabolism and cellular function. So the best thing you can do is chew every bite 15 to 20 times before you swallow and make sure your food gets digested well if you want to burn that fat. Eat fat to burn fat. Running away from fat is the worst thing you can do if you want to burn fat. Now there are good fats and bad fats. Good fats like your nuts, seeds, avocado, coconuts all help you to burn fat, and you can eat them every day without any fear. And the bad fats are all your refined and processed fats like your oils, butter, margarine, which increase inflammation in your body and stop the fat burning process. So now you know how to choose your fat wisely. The next thing is, manage stress well. Now we all lead a very stressful life, but if we don't know how to manage stress well, then we can really affect our weight loss process. Stress is something which leads to high cortisol in our body, which is a stress hormone, and that hormone shuts down all the metabolism and cellular function and stops our fat burning process. So the best way you can deal with stress is manage it well by breathing, exercising, listening to your favorite music or doing a hobby or anything which helps you to be relaxed, calm and composed. And that's when your body will start burning the fat. Choose your exercise. Now we all know exercise is one very important factor for healthy weight loss or fat loss. But a lot of people do excess of exercise thinking they'll lose weight faster. And that's the wrong thing, because excess of exercise is also a kind of stress for the body. So the best thing you can do is work out for 45 minutes to 1 hour, 4 to 5 times a week, and choose your exercise that you enjoy. It could be CrossFit, high intensity interval training, swimming, it could be Zumba, or anything that you enjoy. And for sure, you'll burn that fat. And the last one is, sleep like a baby. Most of us ignore the factor of sleep when it comes to weight loss or fat loss. But do you know that when you sleep well, your body produces hormones which can make you lose weight. And if you don't sleep well, the body produces hormones which increases your appetite the next day, making you eat more food and crave more of the junk. Clearly, not helping you to lose weight. So now you know that sleep is one very important ingredient for fat loss, and make sure you catch up for your 7 to 9 hours of sleep every night. So these were a few tips. If you start following, you'll start seeing changes right away in your body. And friends, as usual, if you've liked this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, share it with all your friends and family, and subscribe to Femina.